got my work cut out for me today. I got to ride with these freaking CanAm's junk. CanAm junk. Got this custom Dan the Man seat cover over here. Dan, I like your seat cover. Gonna hold up really well, so gonna go ride the panhandle, see what we can break today. Hopefully it's not me, but I've got a feeling it's probably gonna be. Don't mind the oil, that's just for the diff that's leaking. So, oh well, here we go.
Look at this, y'all. Look at this, I'm capping that CanAm.
Didn't make it a mile, and in limp mode, dadgum CanAm's, man. Come on, Dan. You're supposed to be the most reliable one out here.
Brandon lost that bet.
Yeah, you know what? That's Brandon's fault. Brandon jinxed you on that one. He said yours was going to be the one riding the best, so I guess that proved to be wrong. We got to tell Brandon to quit saying crap like that.
David pulling up in the Talon. We about to ride, boys. All right, y'all, so we had to come to the creek because Dan's overheating too much. So we got to get him some water to ride in. So here we go. He's hot on my tail. Dan's hot on my tail. Got to show him how this howling for Rome, boys.
Don't tell me the Honda's broke. You what?
Lost my steering over in the panhandle.
You mean a Honda broke? Yeah. Keith, do Hondas break?
I don't understand what's going on.
I don't either. I thought Hondas didn't break.
Just kidding.
What'd they say about belts getting wet? I mean, you just sitting there, right? They said something about belts, Keith. I don't know what they were talking about. They said CanAm's couldn't go deep.
Why are you so tall? Hell, I need it.
And them Honda boys said that CanAm's couldn't beat boats.
Thank you.
Well. Dan. Oh no.
Hey, the big ass log right there.
Yeah, you found it all right. Found it again. Oh, CanAm fight. CanAm fight. What, y'all just like that log or something? Like. I got a feeling it's about to lose it. You're gonna run straight into that tree though. It's gonna pull you straight into it.
This is where shit goes south.
This is where Trent flipped at.
Stay over. Stay this way. Just don't lean.
Oh. Oh. Pretty good.
That's a good one.
I got a good one. Hey, Keith, he's going back for round three. Said he just wanted to test his luck. Hope I don't step off and have to throw my camera away.
That's a hump right there.
It's a plate right there.
Oh, come on, Dan. There it is. There it is.
Is that clean run you were looking for? Dude, that's a good screenshot right there.
Ha ha ha! Man bun, damn man bun, damn man bun.
Can't get my hat.
Huh?
Can't get my hat wet.
Oh, I can't get the hat wet. Keith's gonna try and see what he's got. I wanna get on over in there, Dan. I got a feeling it's gonna go south. Eat really fast. Keith's an expert though. Shows him Honda boys, he ain't. The CanAm's run it. Oh, Dan, where's Dan at? Where's Dan at? Where's Dan at? We lost Dan.
We lost Dan for a minute.
I thought he was under it. I was like, boy, he's getting chopped up.
No, that's good. I was literally fucking, his fender was right here.
It's not even rack deep, Keith. Barely. Oh.
Starts after all that fucking deep water.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is an example of CanAm power.
way.
Look at the sky, huh? Nice. Mint. Ooh, that was cold. Yeah, that looks really smooth. Mm-hmm.